My mother was one of our finest business heads in her judgment, and judgment really is something that good judgment, I think, was something that was characteristic of the members of the family. We were always conservative, but realized that the least conservative decision one could make would be to do nothing, and we never wanted to just sit on our laurels or just sit in our land. And it was a challenge because others in the community, and there were probably 8 or 10, maybe a dozen farming families that had located here and had been here for 100 years, let's say, they had no proclivity to stay and develop their land. They just wanted to farm. So those individuals would sell their land for residential housing development and trade it into Imperial Valley, where they would either move or be investor owners of agricultural land. But they were farmers, and they just wanted to stay in farming. We decided that wasn't for us, that we liked Orange County, we wanted to stay here. We wanted to grow with the county, and we have.